Hey everyone, I'm Sonya Smith. I'm a co-lead for the Montana Artemis Alliance, and I'm also the communications director for the Montana Wildlife Federation, and I'm going to answer a few questions for you today. So I got into conservation because I wanted to make sure I was doing my part to keep our public lands healthy, public, accessible, because our public lands depend on the value that the future generations place upon them. And the only way that's going to happen is if we can tell their story in a way that engages the mind and pulls at the heartstrings. And I got into hunting because I like the thrill and the difficulty of it. Nothing's guaranteed. You know, you have to spend time out in the public lands. You get to watch these animals in their habitat, that you get to watch how they move through their habitat, how they interact with each other. And if you're successful, you get to bring home wild game to your family. And my tip for anyone who wants to get into either hunting or angling or just outdoors in general is just go do it. You don't need to know everything. You don't need to have everything. It's a process. So lean into it. And remember to be patient with yourself, be consistent, and just remember that you are not incapable. You are only inexperienced. Thanks, everyone.
Nailed it. Nooks.